I've been saying, sort of repetitively for years, that if the government doesn't change, it will be changed by force. There will be a revolution.